someone sees a mermaid. It's magical, it's mythical, it's made up. Or maybe it isn't.
3, 2, 1, jump, go!
This is a $500 million industry. There are pageants, there are conventions, there are competitions, there are auditions, there are shows.
Wait, that's a job? I always wanted to be a mermaid. I can't really grow much as a mermaid in Arkansas because I feel like I'm trapped in this box. I'm a landlocked mermaid.
There's so many things I want to do. I'm all about entertaining people. I'm the first merperson with music out.
I get emails all the time from people telling me that they want to be a professional mermaid, and my first thought is, oh, you have no idea what you're getting yourself into.
Welcome to our auditions. Who knows the first rule of my company?
No dead mermaids.
No dead mermaids.
At its core, mermaiding is a danger art.
Can't wait, she's hypothermic.
She's hypothermic.
I want to create the best underwater performances ever.
He's basically leveraged everything that he owns to make this dream come true.
The weight of the world can be so intense. Mermaid Sparkles is an escape from all that.
If this doesn't work, you could potentially lose everything.
I auditioned and blew it, bombed it. So I cannot let that happen again.
So you'll find me deep in the water. You're gonna find me deep in the water.
Breathe, my love, breathe.
I waited 15 years for this very moment.
This is literally my wildest dream.
Let's see what you got. Anybody can be a mermaid. You just have to believe.